Altasciences, we run the gamut of clinical services. We are the premier service provider in driving simulator studies. So not only can we go ahead and recruit these subjects very quickly based on a large recruitment database, but certainly we can perform these driving simulator studies very quickly. So clinical conduct, recruiting and screening can be started up and then completed within 2 to 3 months, which is really unparalleled. Every single study has protocol specific training, and that is provided by our partners at Cognitive Research Corporation. Our strategic advantage here is that we have a large recruitment database, which allows us really to triage through the study requirements and identify subjects who may potentially be eligible to participate in driving simulator studies. In addition to the standard screening requirements to identify healthy volunteers, physical examinations, laboratory assessments, there are specific driving simulator tests to ensure that subjects can actually undergo a driving simulator test without any type of side effects such as simulator sickness. We have a long-standing relationship with Cognitive Research Corporation. The expert in the field, Dr. K from Cognitive Research Corporation, visits us prior to each study within 2 to 3 weeks to ensure the training of all of our staff. Several years ago, we were fortunate enough to run a study with a molecule called flibanserin, which was ultimately marketed and approved. Through our partnership with Cognitive Research Corporation, they were impressed with our professionalism, with our clinical conduct, and certainly with the data outputs, which made them come back, like many of the partnerships that we've developed with pharmaceutical companies over the years.